France flight 8969 was hijacked en route to Algiers and forced to fly to Marseille. Four Islamic militants held the 171 passengers and crew hostage. As the GIGN entered, a gun battle ensued at a distance of only 5 feet. One terrorist was instantly killed and another was wounded. Several GIGN members were also shot. 169 passengers and crew were rescued, 12 with minor injuries. 10 members of the GIGN were wounded, and all four terrorists were killed.